Yeah?
Okay. Let's do a, try a couple more floors of endless paths here. Looks like it's stuck again on load. That's a frustrating issue. Okay. Let's try again. What's going on? Okay. It just takes forever to load. I don't have this on an SSD right now.
Hey there. Sure.
That's better. So yeah, the downside to giving so little intelligence to the warriors up front is that any auras they have are almost useless. Because she has to be standing literally right next to the other fighter, to the barbarian, to get the aura. But, I mean, at least she gets the deflection bonus. And can maybe, when they're bunched up, give a little bit to extras. What is that? A worm.
Bullseye!
he does it. Let's go! Got him!
Oops.
Yeah? Got him!
All right, ranged. Oh, the trap. No.
Let's go.
What was it? A trap arrow crits for 229 pierce damage. Almost twice as much as his endurance total.
Yeah?
Super awesome. And now he's got a broken leg.
Mm-hmm.
Keeping quiet.
What else did I see in there? Just a bunch of Zorups. Champion. If I can get these champions by themselves, probably not.
Let's go.
Let's try.
Yeah. Let's do champion first. She's dead.
I'll teach you a lesson.
Wow, that's unfortunate. My quick save. There we go. So it wasn't even that, the healing was enough to keep up with the damage, but it was just eating away at her actual health. Which, to be fair, is a little low, but man.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Just those archers in the back were just
keeping
blinking.
Quiet. Let's go.
Oh. So much for short cast time. Man. I think would be to get around them and take out the small guys first, but the problem is there's just so many champions there.
Sure.
Time it takes me to kill one enemy is just way too high.
Sure.
Still alive. Kill it. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Those on right now. So we'll have to go to Defiance Bay. just remember that you can rest anywhere on this map, so I don't actually need to go to the building. I do not like. That's a lot of trolls. Go back to being more careful and sneak up on these guys. If they're gonna be this hard, can't just roll through.
Sure.
Keeping quiet.
So probably just pull them all, but
let's go.
It does give me some extra time since the trolls are slow. They regenerate, of course they do. I can just run away. I think with the disengage, it's too dangerous. Why did they all stop? Not that I'm complaining. Just watching the bigger fight. Second wind too. Which one of these is... Okay, I already killed one of them. Trolls didn't attack, but basically made that fight a lot easier than it Should have been.
Sure.
Follow my own advice.
Keeping quiet. Yeah?
Lions.
Hmm? Let's go. Sure. He does it.
There's more lions up on the plateau here.
Yeah? Huh?
I think I need to rest yet, but I probably will after we go.
Yeah.
Up. I did use a couple healing spells in the last one.
Steady does it.
Three, four, just four.
Right. Mm-hmm. Let's go.
With this wall will be good to choke him.
Eh? Huh?
No, I need you to stop him from going past you, please. Ow. The crits. Ouch. So two of these are dead. Might be able to. Maybe not. No. You should be casting healing. Especially since I'm on a rest. It's just not fast enough? Oh, it did. But look how fast it went back down.
That's how it's gonna be.
Oh, come on!
Somebody leveled up. If we can survive. Probably not. Let's see, is there anything I can do to halt him?
Stand together! Stand together!
It's gonna be long enough. Ah! Ah! What's he doing? He's like roaring against the... being stuck. Wow. Clutch. She just barely got off that halt, too.
Sure.
Let's see, how does that compare? Interfering, burning lash, rending. 3 DR bypass. No DR bypass. Just the crits. Bypass. Is this better than the flail? They're both fast. What's interfering do? I still think the flail's better. Even though it doesn't have the bypass, the accuracy and damage are a little higher. Stay with that. Now we need a rest. His lower up some. Greater Wild Strike Freeze. Intensifies Wild Strike, granting increased damage. That's right, I haven't really been shifting him at all. I should be. Especially when they get into the back ranks. I think the bonus spell is always good to have. I don't really know. I'm not using it very much right now. But I definitely should be. Let's try it. We can find a rod, she can get pretty good accuracy with it. Interdiction once per encounter. Hmm. forest.
He does it. Yeah? Hmm? Nice and slow. Huh?
Here's something. Footsteps.
Sure.
That's definitely what I heard, though. She looks like she's on her own. Let's get her while that's true. Alright, let's try this.
I'm here. Bullseye!
Terrifying roar. I can just keep everybody frightened the entire time. Two per rest, though. Pretty good hit.
Yeah. Yeah?
Spiny.
Hush, Itumak. We'll just wait a little longer.
Sorry, Sagani.
Nice and slow.
Those gravestones just have messages from Kickstarters.
Hmm?
Whoa, 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 whoa. What's that? Force Lurker? Is it just the one?
Huh?
One I can definitely do.
Huh? Let's go! No good!
Knockdown coming.
Ugh! keeping quiet.
What was that? Another lurker? All by his lonesome again?
Huh? Let's go! Got him! Nice and slow.
Forty deflection until hit or critically hit. That's pretty good.
Hmm? Keeping quiet. Hmm?
Looks quiet.
Huh?
Sure.
Steady does it.
I thought. Still just a solo one, though. Yeah.
No good.
What I don't understand is whether marked applies to everybody in the party. I think it does. Immune to fear.
That looks like it. Sure.
I think I hear something.
Hey there.
Drums or footsteps? Yeah, it's definitely in my headphones.
Steady does it.
Yep, there he is.
Let's go! Sure. Yeah.
Why did you... Why are you the one to pick it up?
All right. Sure.
I don't think you can go all the way to Deerford yet. There's something blocking the way, maybe? No, the way to Elm's Reach is blocked down this. You can kind of see there's a little path there. Pretty sure, but you can go to Deerford. I just don't think I have a reason to, so let's go ahead and move on to Defiance Bay. I guess I don't need to walk all the way to the other side of the map. It'll let me get there from here. Oh no, it won't. Never mind.
Good day to you.
I'm looking for the Temple of Wudica. It's in the first fire, so okay. Thank you. Most pointless area ever.
Bay, the city at the heart of the Deerwoods Revolution, now seems on the brink of another. Refugees line the streets, homeless and hungry, displaced by Whitewind's legacy, hoping for relief within the city walls, and finding none. Dissidents congregate to protest and to heckle, calling for an end to Anomancy and the ouster of their duke. The city's militiamen cast fearful looks as they patrol the streets, their hands trembling at the hilts of their weapons. The capital of a country that had not long ago incinerated a god now appears to be a spark away from sharing the deity's fate.
Yeah.
Hail, traveler.
This guy's part of the Dozens, which are the group that's protesting Anomancy, but not sure why they call themselves the Dozens. Okay.
Yeah?
Goose and Fox. Yes, a rest would be good.
Hail and well met.
Can I get a room, please? Yes. Much better. All these NPCs with gold on their name are Kickstarter NPCs as well. So I just tend to walk by them. Orphan and Orlan walk into a bar and debate philosophy. Well, let's just get right towards the temple.
Okay. Yeah. Well met, friend.
And what's the Revel of the Stars? Theater troupe. Can we join the Revel of the Stars? What kind of members do you take? It doesn't look like we can actually join them.
Sure.
I'll take a peek.
There's a secret compartment around there from a quest. I was wondering if you could find it without the actual quest. It doesn't look like it. Palace, Velian Embassy. I don't remember ever going in there. I don't think there's much reason to. And Crucible.
Praise to the exiled queen. May her crown be restored and her justice prevail. Come to pay your respects to the queen that was.
Quite the opposite, in fact. I was looking for a temple of Wodica.
And so you did. These savage colonists may have burned it down, but worship of the Oathbinder is alive and well. These stairs lead to the main sanctum.
What stairs?
These stairs, of course. The sanctum was always below ground, adjacent to the catacombs, so it wasn't destroyed by the fires.
Where can I find the entrance to the catacombs?
There are various entrances throughout Defiance Bay, but I dare say the easiest to reach is in Copper Lane. I haven't been to that part of town in ages, but as I recall, it's somewhere near the southern gate.
You know that you're a ghost, right?
I beg your pardon? Is this some sort of joke where you come from?
Just forget it. Never mind.
I really must return to Adia.
Tell me more about Wodica.
A queen among the gods. She oversees laws and oaths. Everything has a rightful place, and Wodica watches over them all. Of course, not everyone accepts this. Even among the other gods, her authority is questioned. But Wodica is also goddess of memory and vengeance. And she remembers. She'll remember every slight and trespass when she reclaims her throne.
What is it that you're doing?
Worshipping Wodica, the exiled queen and oathbinder.
Sorry, I...
I come every day to offer my devotion. I'd love nothing more than to book passage back to Adia. But it is my Emperor's wish that I serve in these barbaric lands. And so I do.
All right, thank you. Good luck with your current state. Yeah, so here's where the stairs are, but they're currently blocked, so we have to go to the catacombs, which is back in Copper Lane. Hopefully we can get there from here. I'm not sure where you're going, babbling old fool. Make it quick, old man. Necromancer. Well, I'm going down the catacombs anyway, so keep an eye out. Skin flint? These guys came down here to worship and got eaten by a troll. Foreshadowing.
Keeping quiet.
At least I thought. Yeah, there he is. It's probably hard to hear, but low in the headphones I can hear his footsteps echoing through the sewer here, which is kind of cool.
Let's go!
I'm here.
I need to put him in a different position if I'm going to use him as a melee. Spells while he's shifted? If he can, that's awesome. I thought you had to be unshifted to cast.
Sure. Steady does it. Let's go!
Ranged.
Huh?
No.
Sure.
Make them come out here.
Yes?
Mm-hmm.
Why did the ooze have a bottle of milk? I don't want to know.
Nice and slow. Yeah?
The problem here is that I really need to be up front, because you're the one with the mechanics.
Hey there.
So he needs to be the one that actually goes and opens things.
Hey there. They'll never know I'm here.
Hear little mushrooms in the distance, I think.
Nice and slow. Let's go.
That's how it's
really. Oh, there's trolls in there too. So let's see. Let's test this. Can he cast? It certainly looks like it.
I'm here.
Got it!
First. No, dude. Did he unshift? Oh, there's a time limit on it? 21 seconds. Okay, that's good to know. get out. Oh, he did. She's in a real bad spot here. How did she get all the way? She's gonna die.
I won't go down so we-
Constantly against being halted. Gotta go for it. I gotta keep him flanked.
Show him how it's done! Yeah! I'll teach you a lesson!
I'm gonna have to rest anyway, so I might as well use
I'll teach you a lesson. Show
him. He's doing some damage. I don't see him regenerating. Oh, maybe God had his. Ugly fight. Let's go lick our wounds. I should probably go back up to the inn. Yeah, let's do that. Especially since I used some rest abilities. And we can go down rested and newly improved. One more knockdown per encounter. It's not that good. See, what's not clear about this is whether the shield impacts this. I don't think so. There's some other trait where if you're holding only a sword and nothing in your other hand, you get a bonus. That's a good one to have. That could be really good too for the Rangers. Battleaxe, sword, Morningstar crossbow, Rapier, mace. I guess you can just retrain this if you really needed to switch weapon types at some point. Let's go with this. That could be good. I am relying on them to to soak damage up front. I think these are the better ones in the short term. Let's go with that.
Hail and well met.
I'd like to get him not a crossbow. Can I access my stash? Bows. Let's go talk to the metalsmith, weapon shop, whatever.
Well met, friend.
Fine quality in here. I'm still poor. All right, well, let's just sell them. But can I buy rods and wands and that sort of weapon? Oh, I can buy one here. The priest had something to do with rods. She's already got one. Never mind. This is the merchant that I helped on the road here. Will she give me a discount or something? Best prices in town. Not that I believe her for a second. Traps. Is this the... This is the petrifying trap, right? Yeah. But only for 3 seconds.
Gods keep you.
Scrolls, potions, ingredients.
Good day, stranger.
Food. fourth. Everybody's fourth. He will be fifth in just a second.
Keeping quiet.
There's more fungus down here, the stationary ones that confuse. Yep. And
huh?
Another troll. Let's see if I can get him by himself.
Let's go!
Let's see what we got here. Bloodlust, passive. Increases attack speed for 6 seconds when they personally kill 2 enemies. Seems like it would be, and that's not that long of a bonus either. So it cannot be flanked, and a damage bonus when adjacent to 2 or more enemies. Sprint, don't care about that. Brute force. Barbarian hits so hard that ordinary means of defense overpowered. When on attacks that normally target deflection, the barbarian will instead attack fortitude if it's lower. That's nice. And then just a damage bonus when they're bloodied. Savage Defiance. Healing. I don't know. I mean, so far, it's if it gets to that point, it's already bad. I don't know if I want to. I think I'd rather have this. I guess I just don't. I don't know if Fortitude is usually lower than Deflection. Depends on the enemy, I suppose, but like against knights and bandits, those sorts of things with shields and armor. More sense character-wise. Just do more damage when they're in the fray. I'm gonna go with that. Alright, so we have to go in to fight the
nice and slow.
They're ranged. Let's see how many there are. I think just the one? Oh, there's one over here. But we can get this one by itself.
I'll teach you a lesson! I'll teach you a lesson!
Spot up on!
I'm here.
Show them how it's done! them how it's done!
Certainly. Steady does it. Hmm? I'll get it open.
I see where you're going with that. There. What did I tell you?
Hmm?
Bullseye!
Why did you stop?
Hey there. Sure.
No.
Sure.
That's good. What is fine quality due to armor? +2 damage reduction. It's 10 damage reduction, 50% speed. 9 damage reduction, 35% speed. 735, 935, yes. Please take that.
Show them how it's done! How it's done!
What does that symbol even mean? Current action is what? What is that action?
Hey there. Sure. Sure. They'll never know I'm here.
Keeping quiet.
I'm here.
Nice and slow.
They'll never know I'm here.
Let's get him to at least take a look.
Hmm?
Hey there.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
How do you do?
What are you doing down here? There are less dangerous places to live your life. Hiding from the Crucible Knights. I killed a knight in a bar fight. I don't have any beef with you. I'm not going to tell anybody. What can you tell me about the catacombs? Have you seen a woman named Rowena? He's hearing voices and stuff down here, just like the guy we talked to up in the city.
Huh?
I don't see any need to turn him into the knights. We don't really need to rest yet. But I will raid your chest. How about that? Letter about Utica. Alright, but I personally will take a rest here. Not load. Save. Stop there. Don't think I'll be back on today really very much, but I'll be on tomorrow morning as well, and we'll be doing some Lotro tomorrow. So, alright, thanks for watching, see you next time.